your majesty, and welcome now to Shout Out Wednesday. Post a comment, ask a question on Wednesday on any of the many sites we simulcast on. I'll do my best to shout back 1 week later. Well, sunny and social today for the royalty of the zodiac. Sorry, the moon is in Gemini, putting emotional focus on your social life. These are your friends. This is your social reputation. This is usually when you find Leos out shaking hands and kissing babies, talking to their royal court, talking to their constituency, that sort of thing. It's an excellent time to emotionally invest in your friends or your role in society. If you have to give a speech, today is the best day. You'll find your heart is in it. Just be careful. You're also emotionally sensitive to rumor and hearsay. Now, zipping on the zodiac, we're all a bit spaced out today. The sun is ruled by Neptune. We're in chapter 2 of Sun in Aquarius, and the topic for you is relationships, how you relate to yourself and how you relate to others in a long-term sort of commitment perspective. So that said, with Neptune ruling the day, today is an excellent day to ask your guardian agents up there for any wisdom or help with a particular relationship, or maybe help with how to relate to yourself. Go in a little meditation, ask your questions. If nothing else, you should get some symbolism in your dreams. Then lastly, I want to talk about Venus. Venus has crossed the border into Aries now. Venus is the focusing agent of creativity, compassion, and love. It's the creation vibration. Right now, it's in the house of belief structure and philosophy, which means for the next few weeks, Leos are planting seeds to a new 2009 philosophy on life and perhaps even some new beliefs altogether. It's also an excellent time to sign up for school or pick up a book that you've let sit by your nightstand all year long. Then finally, for our shout out, it goes to Sandy the Randy Lioness. I like that name on YouTube, who basically asked the question, she has a Sagittarius rising and she wants to know, what does a rising sign play into astrology? You know, I answered this on another horoscope today and I'll say it again to the Leos. Your rising sign is your ego. It's the way you put yourself out there. It's the way you let yourself be represented. It's the way you defend yourself. So you're royalty, you're a queen, but really you put yourself out there as like a court jester, right? Sagittarius, fun, friendly, always helpful. You can watch your Sagittarius horoscope if you want and get kind of the story on your personal life. So the Leo horoscope will talk about the politics going on in your outer life. The Sag rising will talk about what's happening or how it's updating your personal spiritual journey. All right, that's all I have for Shout Out Wednesday. See you folks tomorrow with more. Live, love, be.